Hey friends, thanks for joining me for another video. My phone settings are acting really strange, but I hope this works. And I don't know, it looks like it's super light. I don't know, I think they went and changed themselves up on me. But anyway, we're gonna get into this Dollar Tree haul. I just got a quick one for you today. I'm gonna get the boring stuff out of the way first. Guys, I'm gonna try these. These Scrub Buddies wet cloth things that go on your Swiffer stick. Yeah, the actual Swiffer brand have gotten so expensive, and even like the Walmart brand is getting kind of pricey. So I'm sure these are not gonna be good and thick and wet like the Swiffer ones are, but I'm just gonna try them out because I'm like almost a daily mopper. I just like to keep the floor mopped up because we've got this laminate that looks like hardwood, and I don't know, it gets dirty looking really easy. So I just try to go over it every day. And I figure I'm going to try to save a few cents if these actually work. So, we'll see. I'll let you know. Okay, guys. Then, I just picked up some cotton rounds, you know, for nails, micellar water, whatever else. Whatever you need them for. I think I like these better than cotton balls. I think they just do better. And they have more, like, they have some texture to them. So, like, when you're removing your nail polish, I don't know, I feel like these work better than a regular cotton ball. Plus, they're just so much bigger and they cover more area on your nails. So anyway, and guys, I still haven't painted my nails that brown color that I bought. And now I'm not sure what I did with it, but I'll find it and I'm gonna get them painted, and probably by the end of tonight. So you'll see them tomorrow. My nails will be looking somewhat better, I hope. Okay. Next, I found a 2-pack of Freeman gel cream masks for Mask Mondays. I had run out again, and I just haven't been having good luck finding them in my particular Dollar Tree in my little town. So yeah, I just found, they just out of the blue, they looked like they got a truck today, because I went in and they had like one of these big flatbed things that rolls, and it had boxes all over it, and there was one parked in the beauty sort of section, that aisle, with the hair and makeup stuff. So yeah, so I guess these are new, but yeah, I'm gonna try them out. I'll be trying one out come Monday. Okay. So at least I found out they get a truck on Thursday. They did tell me that. Okay. A couple more boring things first. Okay, y'all. This is the last time I'm gonna try to use one of these things for the wall plugins. Y'all know I've been having horrible luck. I mean, I've got a Dollar Tree bag over here with a couple of them that don't fit this wall piece that I bought from them. So you would think they would have the refills for the piece that they sell for the wall. So I'm hoping this SureSense will fit. It looks like it might. So we'll see. I'll let you know about this too. And I got the scent apple cinnamon because, let's see, that is, I haven't gotten this one before, have I? No, this is a different one. The other ones were Airwick and Wizard. So yeah, hopefully this SureSense will work. And I can already smell it through the packaging. This apple cinnamon smells wonderfully fall. So yeah, I'm gonna get this plugged on in if it does fit. And I'll let you know that too. Come Mask Monday when it's time to review stuff. Okay, then, guys, I found a new blush by Ioni. This was not in there the last time I went. They had two colors. One was a coral, and one was this dusty rose. It looks like it's already halfway open, which is a help for me, because I'm always struggling. It's just a tiny little package. How cute. Oh, my gosh, that's the tiniest blush I have ever seen, I think. That is truly a mini. Does it look like somebody's touched it? I guess not. But let's see how it looks. That's definitely like a rose with some brown in it. Of course, my lights always make everything look more orange. But hey, we'll try it out. We'll give it a go next week when we do a get ready with me trying some more Temu and Dollar Tree makeup. And I've already got some stuff out here to use. Guys, I was mentioning this Miracle Balm the other day. This is the Lake Rain on Temu dupe of the Bobbi Brown Miracle Balm. That's what I was trying to think of the other day. I've not tried this yet, so this is gonna be one of the things we experiment with when we do the next Get Ready With Me. So yeah, so I'm gonna go ahead and put this blush back in here for now. Okay, I'll put that to the side. Okay, then I picked up, okay, this is the liquid eyeshadow I was talking about. Look at that color. Isn't that pretty? Let me take it out of here. Let's see if I can hold it up and you can really see. It is just the most beautiful champagne-y pink. I cannot wait to try this. Yeah, that's just so pretty. And of course, my lights are making it look orange as usual. Let me see if I can put a little bit on my hand and see if you can tell better. Now, yeah. This eyeshadow is a very champagne-y pink. And see, beside that blush, how much more pink it looks. But look at that shine. Look at that shimmer. Ooh, that's pretty. I can't wait to play with that. Yes, I cannot wait to play with this. I'm gonna set it right up here so I'll have it near me when we get ready next. Okay, then y'all, I saw this, I've seen this before, but I had not gotten it. And then I realized when I was going through my makeup bag in the office where I keep most of my main makeup that I use on the daily, I figured out that I have quite a few sets of lashes. I'm not wearing any today, but I've accumulated quite a few now that I've learned how to put them on. So I got this little, cute little pink box. And there were only a couple left, so I'm glad I went ahead and decided to buy it. But I saw another gal that I watched haul it. And she put her lashes in it, and it was just really cute. And you know, it's so hard to get them back on that little piece of plastic that they come on and get them back in the box. So I figure this will just make it so much easier. Let me see. If I can get it on. Yeah! And it's actually, it's got little levels. And so it holds one, two, three pairs. So yeah, and it's even got a little mirror. So that's really cute. I'm going to start tossing my lashes after I've used them, you know, the first time and I'm trying to store them away. I'm going to start putting them in this and see if I have good luck with that. And I might even be able to stick my glue in here some kind of way. I don't know. It might fit right here in front, you know, because it's such a tiny little tube. It might fit right here in front and then close it up. I'm going to see if that works because that would be awesome if I could just keep all lash stuff together. Okay, now y'all know I always rebuy this, so this is not very exciting. As long as they keep stocking it, I'm going to keep buying this, salicylic acid and PHA, persistent body acne. I like it for the nether regions because when I shave, I tend to get little bumps, and this helps. I feel like it does. I feel like it lessens them and helps them to heal up faster. And you know, sometimes I get sweat bumps or whatever. And yeah, I just really like this stuff. I just use it on one particular area and then I use my regular scented body wash, whatever I happens to be in the shower on the rest of me. But I do like this. Okay, what else have we got? We're almost done. Okay, guys, I also figured out that I have nothing from the brand Candy Moyo except I think a nail polish. Yeah, this nail polish here. Well, is that? No, that's Beauty Intuition. I don't think I have anything by Candy Moyo. And this is a multi-use contour concealer. And they had three shades. And they had a really dark one. So I was pretty impressed. So ladies of color, they can try that one out. But this one looks like the lightest. Let me see if I can try it real quick. I'm all about trying stuff. Might as well, I own it now, might as well try it. Okay, let's see. How does this work? Okay, it has a little spongy thing at the top. So, oh, wait a minute. Oh, does it twist? Oh, we're gonna twist it up. Okay, you gonna come up? Now watch it not work. Come on. Oh, here it comes. It's starting to come out. Oh yeah, that'll definitely work for me. See it in my hand right here? I think I can make that work just fine. If I have to, I'll just like blend it with another one of my bargain concealers. But yeah, I definitely, cause I've heard this brand is actually pretty good. Like it's better than LA Colors. From what I've heard this brand is. And I don't think it's like a, a Dollar Tree house brand. I think this is actually a brand on its own that gets sold outside of Dollar Tree, which LA Colors does too. I've seen it different places, but it's famous for being at Dollar Tree. But yeah, they are like at Five Below with things that are a little bit more expensive. Like I think they have some $5 eyeshadow palettes and some powders and blushes that are a little bit more expensive than $1.25. But I've not really tried anything. But next time I go to Five Below, I might pick it up. But what in the world? Why does this look torn up? Did I just pick all bad stuff today? Okay, y'all, I've been waiting for them to get in some shower steamers. And because they've always got the bath bombs, the round balls, you know, that kind of explode when they hit the water, and they have like softeners and things in them. But I'm really, how did I not notice that looked like it was kind of torn? Of course, the seal is still on it. It might have just gotten torn when they were like, because they were stocking. And I'm pretty sure these were new. Let me see if I can get this seal and open it. Yeah, they're both in the plastic still. But they had a scent that was cranberry and cedar, or cranberry and pine. And I can smell this. This is peppermint. And they also had a eucalyptus, which is good for people that have a lot of sinus and allergy problems like me, because a strong wave of eucalyptus like will open you up. You know, that's what works with that rub, Dick's Vapor Rub that you put on kids. You put it right under their nose right here and it clears them up. So I probably should have bought that, but I'm not big on the scent of eucalyptus. So if I love these, I'm going to try the other scents if they're still there when I get back. I might go by there again tomorrow if I have time. So yeah, but I was happy because I've been looking for shower steamers forever, and that's what they actually are. They're, let's see, where did it say it? It said something specific. Oh, shower fizzer. Yeah, peppermint shower fizzer. Yeah. I think mainly all it does is really just scent up your shower. But anyway, I'll try it out and let y'all know. Okay, and the last thing here is, y'all, I've been eating these. I've kind of got tired of those pineapple gummy things I've been buying. And so I bought one of these the other day, and I loved them. I just like stuff that's chewy. I am not a big chocolate girl. Like, if you offered me a bag of gummies or a giant Snickers, I'll take the gummies. But, yeah, these are good, so I bought two bags. And I think these are something they have pretty much all the time. They're birthday cake flavored. And they're just really soft, and they don't have a real strong flavor, and I just like to chew on them. I just love chewy stuff. I think it's just part of my nervous nature. But anyway, that's it, guys. So we've got some new makeup to try and some other stuff to try, and I will be back Monday with a Mask Monday to let y'all know about this stuff. But I'll see you tomorrow with a Temu haul. And yes, I'm starting to get sweaty because of this light up here. But I will be back tomorrow with the Temu haul. So I'm not going to hold y'all up anymore. Have a great rest of your day, and I'll see you then. Bye.